Hi, I'm Javi from Spot a Home, and I'm going to show you this 8-bedroom apartment located in Paseo de los Pontones in Pirámides neighborhood, very close to Puerta de Toledo metro station and Madrid Rio. We've got the entrance and the living room and the kitchen, which is fully equipped. We've got one and two fridges, one oven, washing machine, microwave, and you've got cutlery and plates, pans, mugs. It's fully equipped, okay? So no worries about the equipment. We've got the living room here with eight cupboards for each bedroom and the TV. Bedroom number one with a locker. We've got the wardrobe right here. We've got the bed, desk, and the views. Got a heating unit as well. Every room has its own locker, has a key. Bedroom, wardrobe. And this is the other wing of the house with another bathroom. Bedroom number three. Bedroom number four with a wardrobe here, the bed and the desk, the views, pretty amazing. This was bedroom number four. Let's get to bedroom number five. The wardrobe, I'll show you one, so you can know how the rest are. But they're basically this, and this area, this part has shelves. Bed number five, with these amazing views. Look at this. That is old Vicente Calderón Stadium. Atlético de Madrid Stadium. And the desk right here. Bedroom number six. With the wardrobe right here. A bed. A desk. And the roundabout, the square. This would be another entrance to the house, and we've got bedroom number seven right here with a single bed, the desk, and the wardrobe. This time is built in. It's an old one. Got a good one. You've got top chest of drawers right there as well. And more storage up there. The window is a patio. This is a patio. And you can dry your clothes right in the strings. On the strings. And finally, bedroom number 8. This is a double one. It's not a double bed, double bedroom, but a double bed. And you've got a desk, you've got this wardrobe as well. Strings. Pretty good. What apartment. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't, don't hesitate to ask. This was Hyphens for the Home Madrid. Thank you. Bye.